It's not just people, it's equipment, right?
Certainly.
So, you know,
Yes.
for counting, you know, you can count the A levels, maybe the Bs from the ground, but when you get up to, you know, C through E or higher, depending on the clear height of your building and using a man uplift or order picker or whatever it might be, you know, that's a $50,000 piece of equipment, right? And depending on the size of your building and the amount of inventory you have and the frequency of counts, you know, you could have, you know, four or five of those in a building. And, you know, I mean, that's a, you know, $250,000 investment in MHE that, you know, you can either redeploy, you know, in somewhere else in your operation or frankly not purchase or lease, right? If we're able to use the drones, you know, more effectively in VNA or in pallet rack.
Yeah, no question. No questions. Great call out. I mean, one particular you know, example, one of our footwear accounts where we had six dedicated cycle counters that were on equipment, you know, counting through our VNA. We're now using a single drone to count all upper, to Scott's point, all upper level product. Actually, you know, quite honestly, the drone in those in some of those aisles is counting the A levels also. But only needing people counting where absolutely required. So, you know, that equipment is either being redeployed to operations where they can actually, you know, use it for actual productivity, you know, production activities around picking, replenishment, put away, et cetera. Or to your point, Scott, eliminated from the fleet altogether.